did last.
Wait, who is that?
Who you think? The runner, we won't try to invade you. With the extra eyes we give you, it is fine for now.
So, he knows I'm here.
Yo, yo, what's up? I just came from the gym right now, too. You guys coming to the gym tonight? Oh, yeah, I'll be there. What you been playing since you beat this already? Oh, nice. You haven't beat it yet? Can I whistle at this motherfucker? God damn. They really have that much replayability? kill all these guys, but I'm gonna get caught if I kill fucking any one of these guys. Should be the easiest to kill.
And I'll give you a lead discount!
Well, Oh, fuck, I didn't do that.
Getting raped, fuck!
Fucking headshot. After headshot, goddammit. I'm not missing out on a lot of shit. I feel like they keep respawning. Shit. Terrible.
Bad. Fuck.
Good job. Fuck. Doors open. Does this include sniper rifles? I do a lot of that. At least I fucking try to. This is crit chance. BD.
Where's my little pet?
Tell me what we're looking at?
Data flow map of Pacifica. They hunt Agwe.
Who is they?
Netwatch. They always out to fuck us.
How bad's it look?
I do not know how much data they pull, but their map is not complete. They still not have source validation.
What are they looking for exactly?
Internal data forts. If they crush our eyes, they take Agwe and the entire net and return to the dark time of Bartmos.
Okay, so what's on me to do?
You must reach the agent. Easy now to find him. Look at the map. He is in cinema.
Step away now. This isn't your fight.
Oh, shit. Matt!
What? Placide, what?
Now, God, push down. The runner know you are here. Hunt him.
Can't you scorch him via the net? He's gotta be jacked into the van.
I cannot piece his protection. You must find him. Face him.
Okay, so what do I do once I find him?
I will tell you. The Asian man tries to cut you off. There is a gate behind the camionette. I will open it.
Open. Oh, that's so ass.
Okay, now to the second floor, the cinema.
Forming blast radius. Okay. Reload. Stupid. Snuck up behind him and it fucking knocked me up for no reason.
Okay, so what do I do once I find
it? It didn't make any sense.
I will tell you. The Asian man tries to cut you off. There is a gate behind the camionette. I will open it. Now to the second floor, the cinema. That's what should have happened the first time. Is that much? I wonder if that's something like extra rare. Gotta check it out. Thank you.
guy. Okay. Not showing up. Oh, fuck it, I'm using it.
You pay what you pay.
Eyes open now.
What's going on?
No, not a voodoo.
Company soon. Scan her right away.
That bad, huh?
Scan who, bitch? Kill it.
She must have a weak
spot.
None
of those chair jocks could have zeroed that many from my path.
Okay, bro. Help me up. Matilda Rose. What am I gonna do with her?
No, I didn't say that.
Doubt it's gonna let me fucking just kill him.
I'm just saying, you need to hurry, is all.
Bitch. go.
I think she's had enough.
Lovely bitch. What did I grab? Chances lower. Shit. Gotta do it. I don't even know what fucking
Placide?
Shit. Can't go near.
What did you do?
Well, just severed the connection to the rest of Pacifica. Gives us a little time. Let's go. Any deal has to come quick.
Just a second ago, you tried to flatline me. And now you want to talk?
Flatline? No, just discourage. But it looks like I underestimated you.
Okay, no more fucking tangents. Fess up. Who are you?
Bryce Mosley, Netwatch Special Agent. Can we talk? Had a specter on you, didn't you? Saw and heard all you did, you followed his orders. No idea what the voodoo boys are paying you, but our pockets are deeper.
Okay. Not interested. Not a money job for me. Just need an in with Mama Brigitte. Voodoo chefing.
Brigitte and her lapdog T. Neptune have been frozen several days now, ever since we shrouded their subnet with ice.
And you? Well, you were sent here to free them. Do you know why they didn't tell you everything? Because you're a Ranyan. That's what they call outsiders brought in for special jobs, floor rags. When you're no longer needed, they chuck you. A fate for all Ranyans.
Oh, fuck, I'm not gonna know.
You have Brigitte? And how'd you manage that?
When we took the mall, we knew the VDBs at Sem Runners. T. Neptune breached first to see what was going on. When we iced him, Brigitte dove in after him, used him to shield herself. Tough cookie, that one, but still finds herself stuck.
Got anything to back that claim? That the Voodoos want to set me up?
Wanna? They did it already. Soon as you handed over your link, slipped in the Spectre and a virus.
Talking as if he was there. He's working you. So obvious it hurts.
Ask for proof. Besides, I'd know.
That's so? Then please take a look. Run a system diagnostic.
Oh, shit. I probably shouldn't.
Fine. And? Nothing out of place. No trace of...
Do it again. Then cross-check the result against the first.
Identical, right? Mm-hmm. Because it's not a real scan, it's a copy.
What's your beef with the Voodoos?
Any idea how many attacks from behind the Black Wall we neutralized last year?
Want me to guess?
So you don't know. No one in Night City knows, outside of us. And no one wants to know. People imagine it as a great border wall, a one-time solution to protect humanity forever. Whereas, it's more like a torn open trash bag taped over a busted window. And the Voodoo boys will not stop poking holes in the fucking thing.
Brigitte and the other one, Neptune. What's their condition?
Tags are active, so the VDBs must be keeping them alive from their side.
But they can't sustain that.
They cannot, which in turn makes Brigitte and T less useful to us. Tried using their interface to breach the Voodoo subnet, but Brigitte proved stubborn. She managed to take some bites out of our systems before we secured her.
Little taste of your own medicine? The data collection. Why would you target Pacifica's runners?
That's the job.
This is about Rezoagwe, isn't it? Can't have an indie net where you aren't welcome to protect and serve, huh?
No such thing as an independent net. If the Voodoo boys breach the Black Wall, we'll all be fucked one way or the other.
All right. What are you offering?
A compromise. I'll fish the Voodoo virus out of your system. And I release both Brigitte and T. Neptune. They'll wake up like nothing ever happened. Not to worry. And all you gotta do is let us walk. With our data.
Probably shouldn't do it.
Thoughts?
Okay, do it.
I knew we'd have a meeting of the minds.
Can't believe you're falling for this shit.
Save real quick. Oh.
Good luck. Got a feeling we'll be seeing each other.
Still can't say what the fuck.
Fan of westerns, huh?
Of course. They depict a simpler, better time. One thing hasn't changed, though. Good guys still carry badges.
I
You ever see Unforgiven with the Hackman guy?
No. And they didn't have it here.
Give it a shot sometime. It's a must watch. Oh, Placide is gonna be pissed.
So he was behind this. Not altogether surprising, I suppose. And none too subtle.
You guys know each other? Runner World's a small one, I guess.
Well, we're doing whatever we can to make it even smaller.
Ooh. Consumable combat gadget should be this one. Then where's the fucking be pissed.
What the fuck, V? You are off net. I lose your eyes.
Brigitte and the other guy. Are they back?
Who told? Yes, Mama B is awake.
Perfect. Because I gotta talk to her.
And what up, Netwatch?
Taken care of.
Look for my people at front.
Double agent.
We are to take you to Placide.
I'll find him.
Sure. Yes.
Oh. That's hilarious.
But that hallway shouldn't have been there. I missed that.
Serious. Oh, that's lame. Bitch. Cold blood. What's the cold blood perks? Why do I keep getting it? Increase the movement speed and up gaining stack. I see. That's nice. Need level 9 of that. Damn it, makes me want to have this higher. Need that, but probably this one opens up doors. That is nice. Increasing the armor. This increases a lot.
Well, you found me. Congratulations.
Where?
Was it worth it?
On a scale from 1 to 6? I'd say I'm sitting at a strong 6.
I guess we both know what's going to happen next.
Delamine misses you. I'm here to shut you down.
Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper.
Really appreciate it if you didn't make this difficult.
Ugh, too far.
What the fuck? God damn it.
She's blowing up.
Oh shit. Ah! Jesus fucking Christ. Motherfuckers are. It's because I should use more of this.
God damn it!
That was weird. Didn't want to grab.
Fuckers taking out our best!
The landfill all of them? Fuck. Took too long. Gotta have some money or shit in here. Assume. What?
On the menu today.
Let me show you, hun. Doubt you'll be disappointed.
Damn, got a lot of junk. Sweet. Probably better. Tech pistol. Can be charged. Physical damage. Bleeding. Headshot multiplier. Let's go with that. Okay, why not? Weird. I need some clothing mods. These are all quick hack shits. This out. What the fuck? Okay, well, for now, I'll keep this on. I guess I could have sold some guns to that bitch.
No, wait till I finish what I have to say.
Come on. Keep a shotgun, I'd imagine. Is it iconic? It is an iconic.
If I see you to wait you up this day.
Why can I change my weapon? Power sniper rifle. And let's see what level that would be. Oh, level 20. That's why. Okay, I'm gonna fuck with that. Okay, I'll figure that out a little bit.
A real med will cost real spread. That's something we ain't got.
GIM. You were to hack the agent, not cut deal with him. You tell me, Ranyu.
Wanna talk to appreciate your boss?
You think I let you near my shift in after NetPeak hack you, Salopu? No! You say what happened. You say what I open you, see with my own eye what worm crawling they down.
Listen, I didn't turn coat, didn't pick a side. We made a deal, is all. Did what you wanted, except instead of getting my circuits acid fried, I'm still breathing. That's so damn wrong.
Bata is stupid. Think you more clever than that pig? He bend you over, poke you, and you come back smiling.
Acid, we must head under. I do not know what Netwatch plans, but they are not done.
You worried about agents? Then shoot him in the head. I do not know what they put in him. What corruption is in his system.
You don't know what is in there to begin with. How much it is worth.
I know. I scanned him. Only a normal filthy rat.
Ale, mene munyo na kavoa.
You must be Brigitte. Hard woman to find.
You have something for me.
You know about the biochip, don't you?
If it is functional, we offer you good price for it.
Is that why you're talking to me now? Because you know I got the biochip? Not because I saved your frozen ass? If I was any ordinary Ranyan, you'd have dealt with me already.
Plastid saw in you common trash from the streets. This is why he chose you. But you knew about the gym, and still put yourself in danger in the gym.
Just like you. Only I came out of there on my own. Biochip's busted. That's why I'm here. Haven't found a single soul capable of getting this thing out of me without scrambling my brain. You commissioned the heist, so I figured you must know something. You've gotta.
How do you know all this? How did you find us?
Evelyn Parker. Name ring a bell?
Ah, the doll. The whore. You found us because she led you to us. She has proved not completely useless after all.
Listen, can you help me or not?
Yes, of course, but not here. We will go to the crib, where you must give us access to the chip. Once we have the data we need, we will do our best to help you.
Seriously? Haven't done enough for you already?
There is no other way. To remove it, we must first examine it.
Because if you fuck up, you're left empty-handed. That it?
I gave my word. We will help you.
Then, after you. You guys sure seem to love this place. But honestly, you don't give off a strong religious vibe.
We left our gods on Aiti, yet we are strong here without them.
Look at this. Sins forgiven for 6. Whatever the fucking currency is on this game.
This way.
So how come Placide didn't know about the biochip? He didn't recognize...
Few of our people know about Compeki Tower, but Placide, he is your bête de bas. These fucking things. Perk. This cold blood shit.
Be right back.
Where are we going?
Soon you will see.
Oh.
Oh shit.
The Watcher did not notice the biochip in you. Strange. Did you let him this way?
Hmm? No. Why?
It would complicate our work.
This an old subway tunnel?
No, part of the transcontinental maglev system. When all states were connected. Like the net, it too crumbled after the war. Vue courant.
All this means you got your own synth-tech interface.
We have our own versions of all. We do not use anything from the city.
How's all this any different from plain old net running?
The interface show you the data layers direct from the net. Readable, of course. But the basic runners see is only a map. They cannot see beneath the surface. Their tech, it is too weak.
How do I know I'll come back? Do I get some guarantee?
You'll be inside our data fortress. Under watch.
Under your watch?
If you knew what is out there in the cyberspace, you would not be so choosy.
Okay, hang on. I want to know what you need Silverhand for first.
We wish to contact Alt Cunningham. We know she and Silverhand were close.
Alt?
The relic which Arasaka held close. It is our only lead.
Alt Cunningham. Heard of her?
Oh. Where? From who?
From Johnny. Though granted, not much.
Johnny?
All right, V. Guess you better tell her.
Tell her what?
About us.
Construct's active. Let's me and Johnny shoot the shit every now and then.
You will look at this, too.
What? Think I'm hallucinating? Found myself an imaginary friend?
Little is known of how an engram might exist within a human's neural network.
Tell you one thing. It doesn't shake out well for the human. What's your plan to contact Alt?
We tried to cut out a unique piece of Silverhand's engram from the biochip. Alt will know it. If something of the human is left after years beyond the Black Wall, she will answer.
Well, what? You said nothing about breaking through the Black Wall.
Well, now you know.
Direction connected.
Connection stop.
The Black Wall. What is it exactly? I mean, I know...
You know only what the Netwatch tell you. The final bastion against the post-war AIs. The great victory of humanity over chaos.
That would be your Saturday morning Netwatch propaganda.
But the Black Wall is an AI itself. The boundary condition let no thing pass through, either way.
If the AIs thought like people, they would call it a traitor.
What exactly do you want from Hope? All of you.
Alt, the only one can give us safe passage past the Black Wall. When the change comes, we wish to be on the winning side.
The change?
When the Black Wall was built, everyone think the ice would be enough. Keep the wild AIs out, the way. But technology advances, it cannot be stopped, and now, catastrophe come again. This is sure, and soon. The corporations, they do not see the danger, but we will be ready.
Johnny, looks like you're the bait. You okay with that?
Yeah, whatever. Just do what she says.
Oh, come on. Not the tub.
We must prepare you for the dive into cyberspace. You are not accustomed to the neural demand.
Don't try and get out of this, V. Just do what she says. I'm not about to sizzle.
Let's do this.
Oh! Oof!
Stay on a bit, junkie leak.
Okay. What now? Johnny?
Il paraît.
Paris plongé.
This is it? Seriously?
This is our BBS, Data Fortress. Bridge to the deep net.
It's all so alive. So real.
Cyberspace moves, breathes at all times.
The interface will adjust the ebb and flow of data to the capabilities of your brain. But you, you are an exceptional case.
Seeing something more than I am.
Yes, the cyberspace, it is always trouble.
So, what now?
We can begin. All is ready. We enhance your link to Silverhand's neural network for a short time to grab the fragment. We must find the data on Alt. Alt alone. This should only take...
What's happening?
Enough so they'll give you a case of deep muscle lead poisoning?
You kinda are, though. Only one to have a problem with me.
Cause everyone else has had it up to here. They're done thinking they can get through to you. You're fucking whack!
But I'm the only one with a vision. So unless you got a better one, like I said, go fuck yourself!
Fuck. Is it the concert or Carrie?
Hmm? We in a hurry?
Look at you, all hot and bothered. Goodness gracious me. A damn shame that's that.
What, smoking after sex not zen enough for you? We gotta rewrite the art of war, too?
We're done, Johnny. With it all. I just couldn't ghost without saying something.
You don't gotta ghost. I'll always
gladly fuck you when there's no one else around who wants to.
Oh, damn.
Guess you got fucky lucky today.
You can be such a bastard sometimes, Johnny.
Man, are you on my ass today?
Not just today. How is it subtlety goes so far over your head? Weird for an artist.
Things were swimming. What? Change your mind? Eats at my gut. Cause you knew what you were signing up for.
Look, if you were just another charismatic, narcissistic douche canoe running around after his dream with his head up his ass, I couldn't care less.
But?
It's all a lie. That concert, Samurai, all of it. A ginormous fiction. You're not a rocker boy, Johnny, face it. Ought to join the wired wackos on the corners frothing at the mouth as they scream death to Arasaka.
I see. Think you've seen through me, do you?
You know exactly what I mean. Look at you. Faking it even to yourself. Probably what you're best at. Faking it.
Think we're done for the day, so you can fuck off.
See, I thought...
that this meant something, that we're close? So close you can give me shit about everything I do? Got quite the imagination then. Where are you going?
Got somewhere to be.
Silverhand! Hey! Good noise,
ran out of boosters.
Shoots round when a couple of
typical.
Can't kill because there's one!
Playing again tomorrow.
Down the rebel path! Uh-huh.
You could drop by.
Let's get out of here.
Join us for a drop, Silver Rocker.
Another time, Chumbas.
But what if there won't be another time?
Oh my god.
Huh? Johnny boy.
Go, run!
Hey, where do you think you're going?
What the fuck?
No!
Is that the fucking wrong choice?
Fuck off! Let me alone! Johnny! Let go of me!
Ooh.
Did you, didn't they?
Come on. Rise and shine. Been a while, Johnny boy. How long did you say? 2 weeks since I last cobbled you up?
How's it look down there?
Well, shoved so many tubes up your ass that you're about 2 mods off from pissing espresso and milk froth. Also tossed in a synthetic liver. Old one was looking worse than a paper bag full of shit.
Great.
Now I can live forever.
Just as well.
Man, did I miss you.
Bullshit, you gonk son of a bitch. Didn't even bother to call. You were supposed to be back for your follow-up.
Kid's like a son to me.
So I see.
Where's Alt?
Where's who?
Woman who was with me.
He brought you and you alone.
Fuck, they grabbed her. Nobody saw it?
Ask your savior. Said his name was Thompson.
That you back there and what?
We gotta talk.
All right. It's spitting glue, but she's holding tight. Get some rest. Even a few hours. Let the stitches set at least.
Uh-huh.
Johnny. Yeah, fuck it. You won't listen anyway.
How much you see?
Not much more than you. They wanted her. You... you was just home.
And you just stood there, dick in hand, gawking and dreaming of tomorrow.
Would have shredded us both if I jumped in. You see the guy's reflexes? Course not. He was that fast. Tech like that, you don't find in a dumpster.
So, what are you after? Chasing down a story? Fresh for the scream sheets? That why you scraped me up off the pavement?
Nah, had my story. But then some cats tossed her in the back of a van and sped off. You, aim to do something about it? She was your output, wasn't she?
Alt's kidnapping, it's collateral shit. They swiped her to get at me.
You even know what she does for a living? Girl's one of the best runners around.
So, one of how many? No. Only linked to Arasaka's the fact that Johnny Silver and boning her.
She's been working for ITS lately. Wrote some real smooth black eyes for them. Not to be duped in either sense of the term. Arasaka wants her. Abduction was a standard intercorp extraction. Nothing more.
Hang on. Alt was gonna meet you tonight.
Mm-hmm. Said she could use my help. Wasn't kidding. Sokka tried this before, you know. Except Alt got lucky. Slipped through their mantis blades.
Telling me she was afraid, and she went to you.
Yep. And frankly, I'm starting to see why.
Okay, so what are they after?
Soul Killer, an AI. Sound familiar at all?
Of course. Urban legend with the shittiest name ever.
It's no legend. Soul Killer's real. And your chumbas at Arasaka just hired the runner who wrote it. Take that in. Sokka with Soul Killer to do with as it pleases. Grim, my man. You even imagine that, Rocker? Arasaka.
Cool. Tell me the rest on the way.
Do I hear extreme doubt?
Oldest, tritest tale in the world. Arasaka was out to provoke me. And it worked. So what'll it be? Coming with?
Where to?
Arasaka Tower. To grab Alt, right back.
Just you and me? You out of your fucking mind?
Somebody's at the Atlantis. No, let's do it.
Uh-huh. Come along. Let you watch from the sidelines. Seem to like doing that.
I'll be in the car. Can't wait too long, though.
You'll wait as long as you need to. Where the hell's Rogue?
sit. Stay.
All
it's
good.
A beautiful day, huh?
Yeah.
Llegaste hace poco?
Oh, watch it. You'll swallow it. You have nothing better to do.
What? You want a new friend?
What's your rush?
What's up? And definitely don't wash it down with Choo Choo.
Silverhand! Got an IOU here with your autograph on it.
You seen Rogue?
She's upstairs. But I heard you two weren't,
Brother, you heard wrong.
Some of us got no time to chat.
Pleasure is mine.
Whatever you want.
Hello.
Fucking fuck.
Johnny, give me a hand here.
Heard you weren't talking to me.
Dunno. Seem to be talking to you.
How about now?
Now you can go fuck yourself.
Okay.
You, live around here?
Jess? What's up?
How are you?
Look, I'm waiting for a friend.
You know who he was talking to. I need a name. Just one.
I wish I could remember.
I won't buy into it.
The job too.
I don't recognize.
Trying to kill them? Could always.
Randy and his crew were faster. End of story.
So this was a fucking race?
Something I don't believe. I've had.
A new client paying double.
3 minutes to get out of the building. That's it. Johnny?
Oh, stinks, Engels.
Got a private meet going on in there.
Rogue back there, too?
Yeah, just...
Yeah, private meet, so you said. Promise to be super unobtrusive.
These slimy fucking fixers. Johnny.
Don't know you.
That's no problem. Just as long as everyone else knows Johnny Silverhand.
Need your help.
We're waiting for a client. One who values discretion.
So much so, he himself didn't show.
No point in sitting here, then.
I got a job for you, too. Urgent, but pays right.
How much?
Butt out. This isn't your biz.
He's now. Rocker just pulled out his wallet.
Don't you get it? He's not here about any damn job. He's fucking with me. Last time,
so this time, you'll be smarter. Take your eddies up front. So, how much, Rocker?
It's Arasaka. I'll understand if you'd rather not.
If you wanted my attention, you just earned it. But if you're aiming for a friends and family discount, I'm not your man.
Corpos. Riding in on them hard. You two do that for fun.
For fun, but not for free. We leave that to Rocker Boys.
pays double your standard rate.
Triple it. And you come with us now. Because if she doesn't trust you, neither do I.
Guess I'll take my biz elsewhere then.
Hold on. Urgent indeed.
Shit, Johnny. Didn't notice you had a fucking tail?
Mr. Silverhand, you're coming with us.
What the fuck?
Sure. Let me just finish this.
Will be anything left to scrape up in here. Aren't you Mr. Popular?
Drop your weapon!
That went well.
Okay.
Heads down! Keep it together!
Ooh, them headshots all
hey!
Fucking day.
Hilo? Is this real? Who'd you piss off this time, Johnny? Head up, bitch. Elevator now! Need to blow out of here, and quick!
Sons of bitches.
No surprise there.
Piece of cake.
Trouble in heat.
There'll be more at the bottom. Bet you thou.
We're parked outside. Coming?
Thompson's waiting for me in the car.
Who?
Media. You wouldn't know it.
Head up, bitch. Up it up.
That helo can come back. You'll be back. Get a hand on that guy behind the wheel. That went well.
Let's get the hell away.
We'll be right behind you.
If they hit the car, we're fucked.
kidding me?
Cover you!
Oh, is that not? Oh.
Not half bad, man.
Saka.
Alt Cunningham, netrunner from ITS.
Oh. Yeah.
The tower. Must have taken her there.
This gets better by the minute. How you want to play this? Either of you gonks got a plan?
Yep. Distract him. Make some noise.
Set up right under Arasaka's windows and crank it loud. Blast the panes out. It'll be a gig to remember.
Yet have word on the exact number of people hurt in the riots. But our reporters are on the scene at Arasaka Tower, and they all agree. A psychoactive agent has been dispersed to the site, affecting those in the crowd.
All right. You recording this whole thing?
Uh-huh. Why? Want to say a few words to the folks at home?
Do what you gotta do. Stay out of my way.
Let's go.
Thompson. Know him well?
No. Why does it matter?
Don't like the guy? Don't trust him. And media's are bad luck.
What?
Bad luck. No need say to someone explain, finds sir. A tape later. A yes, tape of I us breaking understand. Into Arasaka Tower.
Worry about that if you make it out.
Come on, we don't have much time.
We're being attacked!
Gotta find the main.
Great. Now
come. Let you not here they come!
Sergeant!
Up the head of you. Fucking gun is ridiculous.
Let me try. Son of a bitch!
Try this.
Or
no. Three, two, one. Perfect. What'd you do to Alt?
I put her to work on a project of a lifetime.
Get out of my way.
God damn.
Alt.
Is she?
Alt, come on, don't do this. Fuck!
Oh, shit.
Johnny.
The hell are you doing? Are you still rolling?
This is all we can do now, my man.
Won't change her. She's not.
God damn.
To make yourself feel better.
Guy was a vulture, out to use Alt from the start. When Arasaka flatlined her, man, for him that was sprinkles with the cherry on top. Fuck, he would have killed her himself if they had her, just for his cockroach story.
Never even told me half that about Alt.
Really? Any examples?
I don't know. That you were a couple? That she wrote Soul Killer? That she's dead? How the hell is she supposed to help us now? As a ghost?
She's not dead. Managed to escape.
I saw the body.
Alt fled. Into the net.
When'd you find out?
When she made contact a little later.
And? What'd she say?
That she was a captain in the Arasaka subnet. But they couldn't hurt her.
Crazy.
And she told me not to come looking for her.
What? Why?
This one time she wanted me to just let it go. Because enough people had died for nothing already.
So, What did you do?
Got my hands on 2 thermonuclear charges.
And headed back to Arasaka Tower. Rogue went with you. Again.
I paid her well.
Said to yourself, she was the best. Had her pick of contracts. But for some strange-ass reason, she took a job from a rocker with a death wish. A rocker forever getting his ass beat by Arasaka.
Different times, kid. Back then, monks didn't normally sell out to corps. All you had to do was yell, "Let's fuck up Arasaka," and every last one of them chased their pants. Rogue.
How do you know Alt's still around? It's been half a century. But you've spent cloistered in Mikoshi. Netwatch could have hunted her down years ago.
Well, they tried, believe me. But their tiny corporate brains can't handle a free AI that knows how people think. They were busy looking for her in the Crystal Palace while she was building the Ghost City for King Town.
You the boys think they know where she is, beyond the Black Wall.
Where nobody can touch her.
Brigitte's primed to go there, break through. Just to contact Alt, talk to her.
Too much for our little pro.
Construct, what kind of shapes do you need?
Enough data is uncorrupted to convince Alt it is authentic.
What the hell does that mean? Sure felt like more than a moment. So a good chunk of Johnny's life. And Alt.
It is possible. Data connected to Alt are linked to a strong memory trace in the construct. Very strong. His memories must have evoked a powerful emotional response. Then projected onto your consciousness.
Emotion, yeah. Plenty of that. So, did it work?
Yes. We extract the necessary fragment of Silverhand's Angon. We are ready now to make contact with Alt. First, we must dive deep.
That was trippy for a second.
Yet returned. She will be the first.
So, actually, you've got no idea what's beyond that thing.
But we will know soon.
These shapes I'm seeing.
Wild, unfettered AI. Searching for passage.
I held up my end of ordeal. Your turn. Before we pass through that wall, I want Johnny's psyche removed.
We will not pass through. You will take the code to the other side.
Fuck. Might have guessed. Never had any intention of helping me, did you?
It does not matter anymore. You will bring all to its end.
Don't got much for options, do I?
Ali.
All right.
How do I get to the other side? Brigitte. Alt!
Network lab.
What the hell is going on?
They breached our BBSs. We have nothing to do with this.
Netwatch.
What?
What the fuck?
She cannot touch me here.
It's really you. What happened out there? Couldn't just take him out?
That watch was well prepared this time.
Gotta be Mosley, the fucker.
Why did Brigitte and the Voodoo Boys?
I was forced to purge them. That watch was exploiting their BBS.
Purge? You mean they're dead, all of them?
Not actually gonna feel bad for them, are you?
Damn it. I brought Netwatch here. Agent I dealt with must have slid me a tracker that let him right in.
Switch things up on the sly, replacing the Voodoo's virus with his own plan.
Probably how they got to you.
It matters not. The entire subnet was destroyed.
Alt, you pulled us out of there. That mean you and us were okay? Everything's chill?
I have recognized your engram code, but I do not know why you are here.
So you can pay me back for getting you out of Arasaka Tower. V, this is Alt. Best Netrunner Night City's ever seen. Alt, this is V. You need to save his life.
This chip, the relic, it's killing me. The construct on it's worming its way through my neural system.
I see this, but why is it my problem?
Why the fuck isn't it? You created Soul Killer. You handed Arasaka a fucking super weapon that dismantled me, you, and half the runners in Night City.
Your death was of your own making.
Jesus, Alt, I dove in after you. You gonna tell me now this ain't your problem?
It is not. The Alt Cunningham you strove to save in Arasaka Tower no longer exists. This should be obvious to you, as you were responsible for her death.
You're not Alt. Who are you?
I use her engrammatic data.
Really? You find this icy bitch aspect in there too?
Your death wasn't Johnny's fault.
How could you know?
Seen you in his memories. It was an accident.
What you saw was his subjective view of what happened. A warped account of events he locked away in his subconscious and replayed time and again. It bears no resemblance to the truth.
Okay, I get it. You hate Johnny's guts, but what about me?
I cannot help you.
Can't or won't?
And to attempt to do so, I would need access to more advanced technology.
What? But it's your tech. You created Soul Killer.
The program I created has little in common with how Arasaka has since repurposed it.
Fine, so how about Mikoshi? That advanced enough for you?
If I could gain access to Mikoshi, it would cease to exist.
Good, we can work with that. We'll get you inside Mikoshi and you'll help V. Deal?
What can you do for me, exactly?
With the Soul Killer resident inside Mikoshi, I will create a construct of you, then disentangle your neural network from Johnny's. I shall then inject your engram back into your mortal form.
So, you'll save my life, but flatline me along the way.
Your consciousness, neural engrams, will be recorded as data. The rest will cease to exist.
The rest?
The soul. I did not grant the program its name, but Soul Killer does precisely what it promises to do.
Christ, I don't want to listen to this bullshit. Beat just hops back into his body, right? Nothing changes.
Everything changes. You know this well.
Right, so we got a plan.
But how will you reach Mikoshi? I've created armies that failed to breach it.
They were children of the net. There's your problem. We're banking on a human factor. We'll crack a window, slip you into Mikoshi.
Johnny embellishes, in case you hadn't noticed. He You don't trust him, which is fine. But you have my word, we'll slip you inside Mikoshi while keeping you out of harm's way.
I believe this human factor and I have things in common.
So, you agree?
Yes, we are agreed. Find a path into Mikoshi. I shall prepare a program to help you navigate the local net.
How will I contact you once I'm ready?
This is a BBS address. It will be our secure communication channel.
Alt, before you leave, we gotta talk. Just you and me.
No, that will not be possible.
Damn. That shit's gonna kill Johnny's soul too, apparently.
Couldn't think of a more fitting end. What a fox had it coming.
As much as it tickles me too, we got a Delta.
Right, still got Mr. Crumbs left.
I guess. Oh shit.
Sa capacité là. Da fait nalga de sa capacité dans tunnel.
Fini non. Arrêtez-vous.
Terrible. Run, Tetsu! critical condition.
What?
Oh, I gotta fight this person. No-scope them? Yeah.
Sokka's or narrative point.
Gee, aren't you funny? Look around. Look what they've done to this hood.
Is the part where you divulge your master plan to annihilate Arasaka?
No. It's the part where I say I despise petty merc thieves who think they're hot shit rebels after setting foot in the afterlife. Might think you took on Arasaka, but you're just a bug they scraped off the sole of their boot. Tossed in the trash.
Says the most inept terrorist in human history. Need I remind you how you let Arasaka crush your soul and put you here?
A nomad could never understand what it means to fight for the city, die for it.
You seem to know a lot about my past.
Well, seen flashes of your past, just like you've seen flashes of mine.
I'm scared of the day I'll start seeing your memories as my own.
Shit. If it's a two-way street, I'll somehow have to live with the fact that I let Deshaun best me. Fuck me over.
So, listen. Will I notice a change? Or is it one of those things where I wonder why I ever feared it?
Worst thing you can do to a human. Rip their identity out of them. That's all I know.
I ain't find life under my skin.
Well, most things are either too big or too small. Not to mention the clusterfuck that are your hormones. And the lag between sight and touch. Infuriating. When you take a bite of pizza, it takes ages before I know you fucking burned the roof. Plus, used to be 5 minutes would pass before I had a fresh cig in my hand. Now I'm itching for nicotine. Getting used to it, I guess. But it's no fucking picnic.
You just tell me what you want. What you really want.
Help me settle my score against Arasaka. That's it.
Your goal is to bury Arasaka. Demolish it. Mine's to stay above ground. Seem pretty clearly defined, both.
Actually aligned pretty nicely, too. You need Mikoshi to save your life? That done, I can burn it to the ground.
There it is. The crusade. Get to Mikoshi, smash the system.
Okay. I'll tell you why I want to destroy Arasaka, but I'll only tell you once. Want to hear it?
Right.
I saw a corpse strip farmers of water, and eventually of land. Saw them transform Night City into a machine fueled by people's crushed spirits, broken dreams, and emptied pockets.
That's hilarious.
Corpse have long controlled our lives, taken lots. And now they're after our souls.
I'd be right. Can't really argue with you there.
V, I've declared war not because capitalism's a thorn in my side or out of nostalgia for an America gone by. This war's a people's war against a system that spiraled out of our control. It's a war against the fucking forces of entropy. Understand? Do whatever it takes to stop him, defeat him, gut him. If I gotta kill, I'll kill. If I need your body, I'll fucking take it.
Anything else?
Fucking hell.
Take a sec. We got it.
You still don't see it, but you will one day.
Didn't take the pills.
You don't know me, but you will. Name's Dino.
On a scale from 1 to 6?
City Center.
V.
Yeah, I know. Heard about you. Odd stuff. Need anything, you call me.
Delamain misses you. I'm here to shut
Dino
you down.
Dino knows everybody.
You're mixing up two calls. That's fucking funny. That's a bug.
I really appreciate it if you didn't make this difficult. Thanks. Eyes peeled.
Somebody saw me. Oh, it's a voodoo boy.